So I've been working for months preparing for the Christmas holidays, planning menus and developing new recipes. But today, I want your help. Each cover has three ingredients under it. Your team needs to create a holiday dessert using all three ingredients. Let's see what you have to work with. Dried figs, milk chocolate with almond pieces candy, and cayenne pepper, peanut butter cups, bacon, and fennel candy with condensed tomato soup and pink peppercorns.
Yes.
Milk chocolates, cardamom, and butternut squash. It's go time!
I'm greasing this cake pan with bacon fat.
Happy holiday!
115 heat, 72 cool.
The technique I am doing is called tabling, where you heat the chocolate up and you cool it down on the marble. I then take the chef knife and cut ledges, and I can make very nice and perfect curled shavings.
Like that? Does that look good?
Uh-huh.
I like it.
Beautiful cut.
There you go. I like it.
Playing for keeps, guys.
I know that's right.
Okay, we're done.
Ho, ho, ho. Merry Christmas.
All right, guys, time is up.
So we made you a chocolate almond torte that is laced with a Mexican hot chocolate ganache. On the outside of that is the milk chocolate and almond pieces, also with a little bit of cayenne pepper.
A little caliente.
I really like that.
Thank you.
How we doing, guys?
Good. The first one on the left is a fudge, the middle one a torte, and the one on the right a bark.
I think the use of the fennel was just perfect, but I wish you guys would have cut the bacon a little bit smaller. All right, guys, how we doing?
Good.
Today we prepared a chocolate cardamom cake filled with a butternut pastry cream.
I think it's good. I'm not a squash fan.
Uh-huh.
It tastes great.
I thought that it really went well together. All right, guys, how we doing?
Well, great, how are you?
What'd you do?
The mini U-log, pink peppercorn spiced chocolate chiffon inside a croquentine. On the outside is the tomato soup caramel milk chocolate glaze.
I don't like the way that is like rubbery. I gotta be honest, I'm really impressed with all the teams. But there is only gonna be one winner of this Baker's Challenge today. And that team is... Team 4, Ashley and Gary. Good job, guys.